Hello, 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 crafters. It's Heather at the Craft Shack, and I have for you another Unpack the Box. This is July Unpack the Box. Craft Club is almost over. I'm going to be so sad when they disappear, but we are unpacking the box, and what's the first thing out of the box we have? Let's try not to get any glare there, huh? The Artiste Cricut Cartridge Bundle. This was ordered as a half-priced item by one of our club members, because when you are a club member, it's like you had a party with 6 months layaway. So you get to utilize the half-priced items and free merchandise and everything else that comes along. So this one, and I hope she doesn't mind me saying so, but Mindy has ordered this as a part of her hostess, half-price items. So whoopee-doo! And the things that this comes with, you got to show it really quick. You get the Artiste cartridge, of course, which has over 700 images on that thing. 3 D-size stamp sets. And you've seen me use these in videos if you're a fan and have been watching. Each of these stamp sets coordinates, and you see a line around them. It tells you what page to look at in the book and what size to cut it out, so you can coordinate your stamps with your Artiste cartridge. And then you also get these really cool dimensional elements, and these are chipboard pieces that match those same elements on the Artiste cartridge. So this is a great deal. Excellent bundle. And she's going to have lots of fun with that. I can't wait to see the things you make, Mindy. It's going to be fun. All right, the next item in our box is the July special. You still have a few days, just 1 week left, of ordering the July special, which is half price or 50% off this canvas art workshop. And the canvas art workshop, and I can't really open it. Yeah, I don't want to open it because that would make for a sad customer. So you get this 12 by 12 canvas, which is a pretty deep canvas, so this is cool, and it has this chevron design on that. And then inside are directions. You get some chipboard elements, which have colors and all kinds of things on them, and a stamp set, and there's some bling in there too. So all kinds of things to make a beautiful piece of artwork to hang on your wall, and a few extras so that way you can make something else too. So that's great. What a deal. 50% off of that. That's this month's special. So if you hadn't gotten a chance, you've still got about a week left to do that. So then this month's club kit is actually the Four Always Card Kit. And the Four Always Card Kit comes with the Four Always paper package. Let's see, you get 2 of the designer papers, right? 2 of the designer papers, forward and back. The white cardstock, the dusty purple, and 2 gray, the light and the dark, which I know that they have words or names, but I'm too busy doing Unpack the Box to think about it. So you also get the instruction booklet, and you get some bling, set of cards, and a D-sized or C-sized stamp set. I actually used this on yesterday's class, so this is the exact card stamp set that I used, and some ribbon. So you get quite a bit in there. I love these purple gems. Those are adorable. All right, so that's this month's Craft Club kit. If you are interested in Craft Club and you've wanted to know how to join, just shoot me an email, craftshack@gmail.com. Oh, I don't want to show you this. See, I'm just unpacking the box. I don't want to show you that first. Okay. In the new book, we have some new items, and although Corner Rounder has been around for a while, the new Corner Rounder looks like this. It's quite heavy duty, has a great thumb mechanism, so it's very nice to use. And of course, this guard comes off so you can do scallops. So I'm excited about that. All right. Another one of those Four Always club kits, and oh, there's so much new product. I don't want to show you all that just yet. One second. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, that's pretty. Okay. All right, I can't wait anymore. I've got to show you this. Okay, so a stamp set. Usually I do all the stamp sets at once, but this is too exciting. Okay, this one is out of the new idea book, which goes live August 1st. So you're getting a sneak peek at these actual products here. This one is called A Blossom. And, oh, I'm so lying to you. This one is called A Blossom, and it is really, really cute and very special, but it's from the current catalog. So I was mistaken. I grabbed the wrong thing. Okay. All right. We have the In Gear stamp set, which is really cool. We've seen that one before. What is this? This is called Love Doily. I love the intricacy of this doily stamp. That's just gorgeous. Okay. Our July stamp set of the month is this beautiful artwork. Looks like hand-sketched fruit hanging on branches, and it has beautiful sentiments. So this is a great card for scrapbooking and card making. I think you could really use that stamp set for a lot of wonderful things. All right. Let's see. I'm trying to make sure I get all the stamp sets out first. Hold on 1 second. Okay, here we go. Stamp set. Oh, right. Born to Ride for the Motorcycle Lover in You. Very cool. I can think of a few people who are going to have fun with that one. At least the person who ordered it, right? Very nice. Okay. Oh, now this is the one I thought I'd pulled out first. It is brand new from the catalog called Love This. From the new catalog. It goes live August 1st. So let me see if you can see that without... Ugh. Darn yellow lines. Okay, there we go. Look at that butterfly. I love it. I'm so excited. Okay. Love new product. All right, so here we have the Three Ring album. This is a craft album, and it's pretty good size. I didn't realize it was this big. It's not like they don't give you dimensions. I just wasn't paying any attention. Okay, so it's a Three Ring album, and it's heavy chipboard wrapped in card or in craft. So this is going to be awesome to have fun embellishing and personalizing. Okay, and then these are some new Laughing Lola assortment. This is new bling and some really neat gems here that I'm not sure how to describe those. They're gems, they're clear, but then the very bottom of them has this neat print in three different sizes, and the print is different on each one, so that's great. This is Memories Assortment. It's part of the new My Crush book series. And you get all these little assortments to go in your My Crush book, or you could use it for scrapbooking or all kinds of things. So there's little cards and envelopes and little text boxes and cards to add to your pages and all kinds of fun things. And, of course, stickers to add in different colors. And so this one is the well, it doesn't say which one it is, but this one is for, there's two styles of My Crush. So this is kind of like the purple themed, and then there's one that's kind of more of an orangey red theme. All right, here are some more fun embellishments that you can add to scrapbooks, card making, or any other kind of craft that you have. The title is Just Blooms Paper Shapes, not even on screen, Flutter. You get 68 butterflies in different shapes or different sizes, and they have printed music on them or flowers or just plain that you can color or leave as is in several different sizes. I'm trying to stay on camera, you guys, and do this quickly. Okay, then this is the other assortment for the My Crush book. And it's kind of similar, but a little different. It's the same color scheme, but it's a little different. So we'll be looking at those in the future. We've got lots and lots of sparkles. So these are the sparkle flourishes. There's black, there's clear, pearl, and another clear. These are the small clear, this is the large clear. Those are gonna be fun to add to art projects. We also have the new, this is in the current catalog. This is Mini Medley Pewter Set, and you get all these pewter pieces that you can use to embellish artwork or scrapbook pages or whatever. We got several of those. New washi tape. This is in the new catalog. I know I'm going back and forth. I didn't want to do it this way, but I'm just trying to unpack the box. So we got new washi tape in a houndstooth pattern. Kind of a blue-green teal color. This is mine, so I'm going to show it to you. So there we go. Very cool. All right, we have in the new catalog a scallop border punch. This is brand new. Never had this before. I'm so excited. So the scallop border punch, I've been wanting one of these for a long time. It has a small scallop, and you can do it as a border, so that'll be fun. What else do we have? Some more color ready items. These are wooden pieces. These are only available till the end of this month or while supplies last. So you want to get these if you want them. They have butterflies and flowers and dragonflies, and they're just wooden pieces. I think there's birds in there, leaves, and trinkets, I think might be the one that's going to stay. Not positive. You have to look. I'll have to look it up and see. I might be able to note that on this video after I get it uploaded. But this has like chevron pieces and arrows and hearts and all kinds of trendy items. And they're much smaller pieces. So these are great for embellishing larger pieces of artwork. These are great for scrapbook pages. Actually, they all work with that. Paper pouches. These are another item that's going away at the end of this month. So if you like these paper pouches, you get 20 of them in a packet. This is the large. They make a smaller one, and we got two of those in this shipment. All right, some more stamps. We have this one is called the Keepsake Alphabet. Now here, let me explain something to you, those of you who are Close to My Heart fans. These large 8.5 by 11 packets or holders for these large alphabet stamp sets are being discontinued. They are going to put them into this size on two carrier sheets so that they're easier to store with all the rest of your stamps. So even though this is going away in the book, it's actually going to be in the next one, I believe, on two small carrier sheets. So they had to change the number, which means they had to discontinue this item number, but you'll still be able to purchase this stamp set. I believe it's this stamp set that I'm talking about. They'll just be in a different case, which is cool because you can store all of your stamps together and not have to have a separate place for the alphabets. Okay, so we have the Honeycomb stamp set known as Honeycomb, and it has all those great shapes and patterns. Here's one called Casual Expressions. Isn't that awesome? It also coordinates with the Artiste cartridge that I showed you earlier in the video. So all of these ones that have the circle, the shape outlined, it tells you what size to cut it out and what page to find it at in the book. So you know exactly what to do. Lots more stamp sets hidden in the bottom here. Oh, I'm going to show you that one last. Okay. All right, we have the frame flare. This one also coordinates with the Art Philosophy Cricut cartridge. Each one of those cuts out very well. And let's see what else I have here. Okay, another stamp set. We have this is brand new from the new catalog. It's part of the Laughing Lola collection. It is called Paisley Perfect. I love those paisleys. They're perfect. Okay, and then final stamp set I want to show you is the August stamp of the month. You guys, I'm really excited about this one because anybody who knows me knows I truly love chocolate, and I don't know many women who don't. But to have a stamp set that is all chocolate, you can get this for $5 if you spend 50 or more in the month of August. Or you can purchase it for $17.95 and that's all you buy, that's fine. But for $50 in sales, you get this $18 stamp set for only $5. So that's pretty cool. And I'm really excited to use this. I think we're going to be doing something fun with it in the very near future, probably the first week of August on our show. So if you aren't familiar with the Coffee Chat and Craft show, you'll want to check that out. All right, so inks, we have some Smoky Plum and some Juniper. Goes great with this month's craft club. And Slate. And then just a couple more new items. Let's see, this is not a new item. This is the finishing files available in the back of the catalog. Very cool. Lots you can do with this, especially if you use our chipboard pieces. You'll want a set of these to help you with the edges and really make them perfect. Okay, just almost done here. We're almost done. So this is the Laughing Lola assortment. The Laughing Lola scrapbooking workshop. This is a new item in the brand new catalog, and I wanted to show it to you because this paper is gorgeous, and I hope it plays out on screen as beautiful as it does in person. So here we have the double-sided papers that come with it, and those paisleys are awesome. The teals, the purple, this animal print, the textures are really neat. And then, of course, the cardstocks that you get to go with it are great colors. And it's all coordinating with each other. And then, of course, more of those double-sided papers. Okay, so all of that fits in there. And that is a lovely set to get in the new catalog. And if you purchase this, that's $30. You're more than halfway to a $5 chocolate set. It also comes with a D-side stamp that has great scrapbooking stamps. Those are awesome. Look at how big those stamps are. That's great. And of course you get instructions, the Laughing Lola instructions right there, if you want to follow those. And then you get a set of those bows and bling assortment, as well as some black hemp. Okay, so that's what you would get in this kit. And then some of the products that coordinate with that would be these Laughing Lola compliments. And I'm just going to pull these out real quick so you can see them. They're very sturdy, thick chipboard, fully colored embellishments that go right along with it. And I really wanted to see these because, and this shout out is for Ruby, they are peacocks. These are like peacock feathers right there. I love it. So that's one of them. And then there's the other side, and it's already starting to come out there. So there we go. So you get both of those. This is only $4.95. Lots of great embellishments you can add on to your paper pack or even to your workshop on the go if you wanted something that would totally match the workshop that you're working on. All right, I've only got two more things to show you. And really, only one, because this, you've already seen this, the paper pack from Laughing Lola. So this is the individual paper pack with cardstock and 12 designer sheets, double-sided sheets. And then the small organizer. Can you guys see this in the thing? This is the small organizer. Small. See how small it is? It's small because it's thin this way. It's not a deep one. The large is deep. So I love it. It's got these frosted swirls on the front. How pretty. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Looks very girlish. I like it. So this is a great way to store all of the things that I just pulled out of the box. Alas, it is not mine, so I will give it to the person who ordered it. All right, I think that's it. Ooh, 20-minute video, so I'm going to let you go. Thanks for unpacking the box with me, and I hope you have a crafty day. Bye-bye.